Then reading bits of old, the legends and the